com DC Libraries, make sure you support African American musicians. This gentleman is doing jazz, R&B, and more. He's solo. He does group performances. Here's his number. You definitely gotta, when you come to New York, say, listen, I need to find Guitar Ron and just party. Hang out. Check it out. Live music. This is not recorded. There's no DAC. There's no pre-recording. This is live right here as you see it. Where are you going to get that? This is a man who knows his craft and is willing to take his time until he gets it the way he wants it. Don't forget to